I'd like to elaborate on our next piece. The piece you are about to hear is entitled Vashianas Brasileia, which took me 21 times on YouTube to get the pronunciation correct in Portuguese. In English, it's pronounced Vashianas, but let's go with Portuguese. Vashianas, that's easy for me to say. Brasileira is number 5, combines music from popular and classical styles. Villa-Lobos was well-versed in both classical music and in the music of his native Brazil. Between 1930 and 1945, he composed a series of 9 suites called Vashianas Brasileiras, which roughly translated means Bach-like Brazilian pieces. Number 5 is the most famous and beautiful of these suites, and I should know, since to get the rhythm down correctly, I literally listened to YouTube over 200 times. In this piece, Villa-Lobos adds the soprano voice to the texture of the orchestra. In the beginning and at the end of the piece, you'll hear the soprano vocalize and hum. And in the middle of the piece, she sings in Portuguese about a beautiful sunset and the rising moon. Part of the magic of this piece is discovering that the soloist doesn't sing right away. Instead, listen carefully to the orchestra strings playing pizzicato. Pizzicato is the plucking of the strings. And by the way, this piece is for strings only. The Pops is delighted to be joined today with our soprano soloist, Farah Shandu. Farah is a true Renaissance woman, being a mother, a music teacher, choral director, and a peace activist, as well as being a talented and accomplished vocalist, as you will all learn today. She's a graduate of Columbia University and has performed in the New York area, including Bronx Opera Company and the Gilbert and Sullivan Society. She is founder and director of the Willow Interfaith Women's Choir, which you will hear later. Farah performed with the Pops this past November when we played at the Long Island Veterans Home. And now, please welcome to the stage our soloist, Farah Shandu.